CBP field operation seizes huge load of methamphetamine and other narcotics worth over $18 million at FAR International Bridge. February 21, 2020. FAR, Texas. U.S. Customs and Border Protection, Office of Field Operations, OFO, at the FAR International Bridge cargo facility intercepted a significant amount of hard narcotics, which included mostly alleged methamphetamine valued at $18,418,500 in a commercial produced shipment. This was truly a notable seizure in the commercial environment, said Port Director Carlos Rodriguez, Port of Hidalgo/FAR/Anzaltuas. Our officers' ability to maintain an excellent enforcement posture while keeping trade flowing and uninterrupted is one of our main priorities. This outstanding find occurred on February 16 at the FAR Reynosa International Bridge cargo facility after a CBP officer referred a tractor/trailer hauling a commercial shipment of fresh broccoli for further examination. The first part of the inspection involved utilizing non-intrusive imaging equipment, which allowed the officers to discover a total of 432 packages of suspected narcotics hidden within the trailer. CBP officers removed and seized 341 packages of alleged methamphetamine weighing 895 pounds valued at $18 million, 87 packages of alleged marijuana weighing 202 pounds valued at $40,000, 3 packages of alleged heroin with a weight of 8.82 pounds valued at $353,000 and 1 package weighing 3.31 pounds of alleged cocaine valued at $25,500. CBP seized all the narcotics along with the tractor/trailer and the case remains under investigation by Homeland Security Investigations.